right now. Pittsburgh's best sports show is about to begin. Call us or tweet us. We've got things to talk about on the Ireland Contracting Nightly Sports Call, powered by FanDuel Sportsbook.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome inside the Fan Cave. We love talking sports right here every single night of the week. It's the Ireland Contracting Nightly Sports Call. Bob Pompeani, Chris Mueller at your service tonight, so you can call us on the Bordas and Bordas hotline, 412-575-2600. Tweet at KD Pomp, at Chris Mueller, PGH. And we begin with the Steelers over the weekend. Chris, we saw them on Saturday night. Just want to get your thoughts about what you saw, especially from the first team. I realize they were going against a lot of second-teamers out there with Detroit. They didn't play a lot of their starters, but still, they needed a nice performance, and they seemed to get one from a lot of different people. What was your biggest item that you took away from that game?
My biggest item was actually Pat Freiermuth, who looks like a guy who's going to make Eric Ebron a backup tight end sooner rather than later, and is going to make the Steelers, when they do get down into the red zone, a lot more dangerous. He looks like he's going to be a potential star. I also thought Najee Harris showed his explosiveness on that catch and run. If I were going to kind of note one bad thing, I did not think their offensive line got almost any kind of sustained push early in that game to move the line of scrimmage back against some second teamers. As far as Ben Roethlisberger, the guy everybody wants me to be talking about here, I thought he threw two darts to Freiermuth. I thought those were great throws. But the thing that puts me off a little bit about the performance is still a lot of shotgun. They didn't try much new stuff. And the big ball to Deontay Johnson that traveled about 50 yards in the air by Roethlisberger's own admission was not a great throw. So it was solid for Ben, but not maybe as spectacular as I felt like some were making it out to be.
Yeah, I was really impressed with the darts to Freiermuth, where they were positioned and also the velocity on those throws, because I think they had to be that way. You're right, there was a little bit too much air on the one to Deontay Johnson, but I think overall he was under center a bit more than we're used to seeing, so that's going to be something. But a lot of people want to worry about yards per carry for Najee Harris. I think you saw him on display, what he can do in a lot of different facets. I don't think they've really tried to run the ball all that much, at least certainly not game plan to run, but you know, this offensive line is a work in progress. How he goes, how they go, will determine how the rest of the offense goes. So I think there's a lot to work on there, but I got to believe that Harris is going to be an upgrade just by being there. His person versus what they had last year.